Is Virginia reaching its vaccination goals? The governor weighs in. Then, see what a local police force is doing to increase its number of female officers. Plus, is the Portsmouth Pavilion finally back? Today at 4 on Wavy News 10.